guys, welcome back to our channel. This is Vaishnavi Chauhan and I have brought to you today in our cotton silk department. Yes friends, today I'm going to show you that which kind of varieties we have in Ajmera fashion, particular about silk sarees. So first thing I want to inform that in Ajmera fashion you will get lots of varieties, just like sarees, kurtis, dress materials, ladies undergarments, blouse, petticoat, menswear, kids wear lehenga, nighty and lots of things. We are the first manufacturer who sells all of these things to a direct retailer. So this is really beneficial for all of you who want to start their own business and they are finding the place where they will get everything at one place in lowest amount. So Ajmera fashion is best for you. So let's move ahead and let's see our first saree. That will be wow. First thing I want to inform that look at this beautiful color here. Color combination is really attractive. You can see the design on the front of the saree, and if you will see the body of saree, you can see this kind of motif work over there. And if you will see the border, it has a really minimized border over here, and you can see some kind of thread work have done over here. So overall color combination is really beautiful. And if I talk about the color chart of saree, so as I told you, we are the first manufacturer who is directly selling all of this to a retailer. So you won't get a single piece in Ajmera fashion. You have to buy a whole bunch. So you can see this is the set of 6 pieces. So you can see 6 colors are different, and color combination of these 6 sarees, you can see a red with blue, pink with rama, and different kind of colors, really pretty colors and designs. Let's move ahead and see the next collection. Wow, this is actually particular my favorite because it has a really beautiful work, and that is handwork, we can call it stone work. So you can see this motif here, that is a box motif. This is first box, then this is blank box, then heavy box. This kind of work all over Sarion has done. You can see this kind of stone work, this is all handwork. So you can see the value addition on this saree. And if I talk about the color chart of saree, let me just quick show you the color chart. Look, all colors are attractive, all designs are attractive. Yes, it has the same design but different color chart. That is the plus point for all of you. You have a choice of color chart. If you want to start your own business and you want to start a shop, or else you want to start this business from home, this cloth business from home, so this is really a plus point for you to have a different kind of color chart, to have different kind of varieties. And in Ajmera fashion you will get thousands of varieties at the moment. Whenever you will come to the Ajmera fashion, you will find thousands of varieties. And if for you it's not possible to come Ajmera fashion, don't worry, we have our online sales team. Yes, you can see the numbers on screen, you can call there or message there. Our online sales executive will attend you and they will give you all the guidance which is necessary for this business. So let's move ahead and let's see the next saree, and that is this beautiful Banarsi saree. So about this saree, I don't think I need to inform you, because wherever you go to India, you will find this saree is really demandable saree. Yes, lots of people has demand of this Banarsi saree, because this saree has some traditional value which usually people love. Particular if I talk about the color, this is a orange color, dark orange color, and this pink color on inside of the zari. So it has some weaving work and small butta motifs on it. You can see this is a butta motif, and overall sari is actually very beautiful. If I talk about the margin of this sari, you may have idea from all this. How will it look? Yes, it will look really beautiful. You want to start your business in India, or else you are living in out of India, you want to sell all of these sarees out of India, yes you can, because out of India it is really possible for you to add a good margin. So let's see the color chart of this saree. It has a 6 pieces of set, and you can see all the colors are really beautiful, the patterns are beautiful, and you can see that attractiveness in this saree. That is a plus point. That's how you can add your margin. That might be 40%, 50%, more than 100% also, depends on the place. Where are you going to sell it? Let's move ahead and see this next saree. That is this beautiful green and blue colors combination. You can see dark motif on it. You can see this kind of checks pattern it has, and this weaving work on it. You can see the pattern and color chart. Let me just show you the color chart of this saree. Look, it also has the pieces of six, and six colors are different. Let me just show you the name of this saree. That is Rohini silk. The name of this fabric is Rohini silk. Yes, in silk there are lots of varieties. Pure silk, Banarsi silk, Bhagalpuri silk, Pattu silk, Kanjipuram silk, Paithani, Katpadar. Lots of silk also has a variety. So if you want to invest in silk sarees particular, you can. And if you want to see more collection, you want to have lots of varieties at your place, you can definitely add. You want to see more collection, you can definitely. What you can do, the numbers are on screen. You can call there or message there. Our online sales executive will attend you and they will give you all the guidance which are important. So I hope this video was informative for you. You liked our collection. If you did, please like this video, share this video, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Namaste.